Hey guys, back with another video. And today, I have my Sony receiver surround. A couple of minutes ago, I posted my video. I didn't really post it. It was supposed to be like a posted video already. As you can see here, the speaker is very small inside. Very, very small inside. But here's my Sharman Vega speakers with the cam woods in the middle. And actually, these Sharman Vegas are very not real. They're fake. The Sharman Vega subwoofer actually has one of these in the back of it. I took off the magnet and I took out the coil and I sealed every single crack and hole in it. So only that speaker that's like this can compress air and push it in and out. The same with this one. This one looks way better than that one. That one was just destroyed. This one looks way better. Damn. As you can see here, the orange part that you're seeing is a spider. Look at that cone. It's such a beautiful speaker. And I'm going to be testing it with... Well, I'm actually going to be testing the amp. See if it's good. I got my JBL with me. It's hooked up. Basically, everything's hooked up, even the antenna, look. Except for the DVD, the VCR, the TV, the tape, then the TV, DBS, and the phone. Everything else is hooked up. Hey, let's get this video started. So, I got my HP laptop. I'm gonna be turning on my sub. The lights are glowing up. I have to turn on my amp. The tape is actually really hooked up to something. I think my laptop all booted up. I'm gonna grab my wire. I gotta put down my keyboard. Tell me. Subwoofer works. See, look. Thank you. My god, turn it up. It's really loud.